Now we are going to discuss the NCERT back exercise problem of solution. And the problem number is 29. Naloxone C19H21NO3, similar to morphine, is used to combat withdrawal symptoms in narcotic users. Dose of naloxone generally given is 1.5 mg. Calculate the mass of 1.5 into 10 raised to power minus 3 molar aqueous solution required for the above dose. So we have given the mass of the naloxone and the molality of the solution, and we need to find out the mass of the solution. So firstly, we are writing what is given to us. Mass of naloxone, it is 1.5 into 10 raised to power minus 3 gram, and this is the formula for the naloxone. And molality of the solution, M is 1.5 into 10 raised to power minus 3 mole per kg, and our aim is to find out the mass of solution. Find out the mass of solution. From molality we can find out the mass of solvent. So firstly we will writing the formula for the molality. It is mole of solute by the mass of the solvent, where N is the mole of solute divided by the mass of the solvent. We know the value of the molality. Molality is 1.5 into 10 raised to power minus 3. Now we can calculate the mole of solute. It is the given mass of the solute by the molar mass. Molecular formula for the naloxone is already given to us, and the molar mass will come out to be 311. By placing the value of molality, mole of solute, we can find out the mass of the solvent. Molality here is 1.5 10 raised to power minus 3, which is equal to mole of solute, which is 1.5 into 10 raised to power minus 3 upon 311 into the mass of the solvent. So we can find out the mass of solvent in kg, which will come out to be 1 by 311 kg. So in terms of gram, it will come out to be 3.2 gram. Change the kilogram into gram, that is equal to 1000. So it will be 1000 by 311, and the mass of solvent will come out to be 3.2 gram. Now, what is the mass of solution? By adding mass of solvent with the mass of solute, we can find out the mass of the solution. So the mass of solution is mass of solute plus mass of solvent, and mass of solute is 1.5 into 10 raised to power minus 3 gram, and the mass of solvent is 3.2 gram. So mass of solution come out to be 3.2015 gram. So this is the mass of solution.